Interestingly enough, pink expression is much more of a shrimpy pink, or a flamingo pink kind of color rather than a true pink, as the name would suggest. It's a slow opener, a garden-style rose, with a very high petal count. We noticed some variation in our samples as far as how each rose opened, but it's amazing to see how it performs. There aren't really any suitable substitutes to make mention of, but as far as color, it's probably pretty close to an engagement.